supposed to be.
Let's just continue with the rescue brief.
Wait, something's wrong. Vic? Vic!
Tabitha? Are you there? Tabitha, I'm here. I'm alive. But our field equipment is... It's... Tabitha? Do you read? Nothing. Maybe if I get some height. Hey, wait! It's a whole pack. I can't miss this chance. Photo shoot time. What was that? And more importantly, how big is it? This creature is really amazing.
Need some help? Uh-huh.
That's the infection. The images I've seen do not convey the smell.
This thing still works? Wow. What is this?
It works. Keep going.
Mr. Archaeologist, you're gonna wanna see this.
Through stone, we teach.
What?
The ancient Ataris built these all over Ava. It's a sage stone. See the inscriptions? Through stone, we teach.
Is there a language you don't speak?
You don't know much about us now, do you? put the Naffitar into that slot. Go on, trust me. There it is, an Antares mosaic. But
it's fractured.
Maybe we can...
How could I fit the pieces together? There aren't that many pieces. How can I be so stuck?
That's it. Keep working on it.
How could I fit the pieces together? Looks like a group of those Antares people you love so much, but do you know what's happening here?
It's a funeral. The Antares buried their loved ones in the soil. But for each body, they uprooted a tree. Then they made these trees float above the grave as a marker.
You're saying their gravestones were floating trees?
Are you surprised? You humans have your magic, the Antares had theirs. And I think we just got some of it. On the Sage Stone, they use the word Ushun, which in your language would be... levitate. So, strongness. Try to Ushun. Try to levitate something with the Naffitar. The effect is temporary. Still, this new ability might help us find a way out. Yeah.
that Kraj down there. It's in pain.
It is trapped by withering. Soon it will be a withered one. Crazed, aggressive. Perhaps we should... human.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, you're so cute.
What are you doing, human?
These creatures are why I'm here.
You're here to save the Kraj?
I told you. I'm here to save... everyone. Well, well. Looks like we found our way out of here. So, Mr. Archaeologist, what did they call you?
Let's see. In your tongue, my name is...
What is it in Nam?
Oh, Nimar. I'm Nimar.
Radio? She's right.
Vic, I uploaded coordinates to your map. Stick to the plan. Go to the old Aleph Prime base and reactivate the teleporter there.
Right. Stick to the plan.
God, I hope she's hearing me. Get that old teleporter working, Vic.
Thank you.
Huh. Oh. Oh.
Don't be scared.